I still don't know what I want to do. But now I see STEM as an option for me. Because I see that I can do it, I can be successful at it, I can have fun with it, and that there are plenty of women who look like me and who come from places in situations like I came from, who are doing it and who are successful. And for that, I am incredibly grateful, and I want to say thank you to everyone here at Goddard for having us.
Coming here and learning about STEM, which was a complete mystery to me before, has been such an eye-opening experience, and it's honestly something I want to consider going into and learning more about, because it's so fascinating, it's so hands-on, which is what I love to do, and that's how I strive. So it's just such an amazing opportunity, and I want to thank East Webster for picking us to come, and everyone here for making it possible for us to come.